This is actually very important because this is the best aspect in our dental life, and education is number one goal, and then always keep up with this education. That means we cannot just stand still on what we learned over the university years. We must always enhance our knowledge, and especially these days that I call the digitization days, we are very important and we play a very important role as dentists, for me as a special orthodontist. If we want to proceed with what is best, we need to hold on to our education and our values and principles for treatment. As you know, orthodontist is actually evolving into clear aligner treatment, and it is a very good treatment for our patients because they don't need the fixed appliance in the majority of the cases, at least. But we need to figure out the ways to best treat these patients. And at this point, the clear aligner treatment cannot do everything on its own. So we need to combine some treatments, maybe fixed appliance, auxiliary appliance, and these are the hybrid treatments that I talked about. Whatever makes this new technique, the clear aligner treatment technique, best for our patients and the results to be just as efficient as the fixed appliance results. I would like to add the fact that for the new generation, it is very important to stick and adhere to the ethics and principles of general medicine and dentistry, of course, to do whatever is best for our patients, not be carried away just with techniques and machines, and use our brains and education to enhance the treatment results that we are giving to our patients.